digital, and for a lot of people, they see it from the outside, and then when you actually get inside, it's like a big wow factor, especially with like all the moving images and the way it's set up inside. It's really good. Really easy, nice switch, perfect. And then you've got the remote to turn on all the projectors. Again, pretty simple. And then with the what we call the snow pad, you know, it's a nice simple next or previous pause button. It's all there. It's compact. It's just simple and easy to use.